13 Fast and First over this one. You can see multiple lanes blocked off. The street that's actually affected is Mojave. You can see three lanes blocked off approaching the 95 and a pickup truck up on the sidewalk out here, which is not what you're looking for, and another truck right in that intersection. So if you do need to travel north, south, your best option either Eastern or 28th, both look clear this morning.